Welcome back, one and all, to Spyro the Dragon. I am the Dark Seraph. Last time, we completed the Haunted Towers. This time, I'm just... I don't even know, honestly. Boy, I did the Dark Passage. I remember that vividly, because I didn't like the level very much. Oh, there's the dragon. Latif.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Nasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
And here's another level, Lofty Castle. And I did find the boss portal, but I don't remember where it was. You can load, game. I believe in you. Three dragons. Oh, this map design. I just know I'm not gonna like this. Are you serious? Why did it start flying? I didn't even hit the X button. What happened? I didn't even hit the X button. I swear to God. He just started gliding for no reason. Fly free, little fairy.
Fairies are always on your side, Spyro.
What?
Okay.
What the fuck?
All puffed in, okay. The map feels backwards for some reason. Is that just me? Am I just crazy? Map doesn't seem right.
Thank you for releasing me. Here, I have no idea where I am right now. Or how to get out. Hi, Perry. The last video I record for now. Heat's getting me a little bit. It's not that it's even hot, it's just humid today. Okay, here's where I'm getting at with the map. To the left, or to the right, it shows the complete path, but it's Spyro's left. That doesn't make sense. It's to the left, but the map shows it to the right. Started. Another ring up there.
I'm guessing that's where I need the third fairy for in here. Question is, where is it? Oh, it's literally right there. Get in. With the damn camera and the very claustrophobic level design, it doesn't make it easy to see where you're going. Seriously, I cannot see where I'm going. I always hang back to kite that corner. Because I guarantee if I don't kite the corner, I'm gonna hit it. Well, I hit the fairy. Let's see if I can't get that jerk with the balloon. I believe I can fly. Oh, hello, Blast Dragon. Receive.
Ah, Spyro. Thanks. Supercharge will get you to new places here in Lofty Castle, too. See where it takes you.
Oh, here's the supercharge ramp. Oh, God. That almost ended badly. And I think I see what I'm supposed to do. Please just take me back to where I was. Try one more time, but I gotta find the exit. I'm pretty sure I did that the wrong way. Let's just do that. It should be okay. I hope it's okay. I'll be very upset if it isn't. But yeah, it's fine.
Thank you.
Excuse me. That's what I'm going for. Oh, there's another flight level up here. I know I saw the boss level, I just don't remember where. I don't really like these flight levels very much, but gotta do them. Part of the game, I gotta show them. It's just the flight controls are a little clumsy. Ah, that's kind of what I'm getting at. Like, from the very beginning, it's clumsy. I have no idea where I even am. I am lost beyond all words. Again, the controls are just very slippery. They're not as tight as you would think they should be. Are we serious right now? Is it? Yeah, to hell with this level. I'm not dealing with this. The map layout is confusing, and I'm just not gonna deal with it. I'm sorry if anyone likes that level, but the map layout's far too confusing. Here he is. Two dragons. What the heck? That's just weird. Reveal-O. I don't know.
Any advice before this battle?
Advice? A wise dragon once told me aim high in life, but watch out for flying boxes.
Okay. I believe that to be a Crash Bandicoot reference. Are you serious? That's irritating. Seriously, how was I supposed to avoid that? There's another dragon here somewhere. Jump, 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 jump. I thought I was over the platform. It felt like I was over the platform. You can't be serious. I have to fight you again? A better idea on how you deal. Are you serious? Skill point acquired. Again, I don't know what that means. While this loads, I'm gonna look it up. Fuck the other dragon. I don't care. Okay, they're just achievements and whatnot. Oh, you did something tricky? Here's a good one. Here's a goodie. Okay, Balloon Boy.
Well done, Spyro. I hope you know what lies in store for you. Nasty's world is not the friendliest place you'll ever find. Are you ready to go?
Let's do it. game wasn't very long at all. Interesting. There's only two dragons here. And there's the balloonist. Delvin?
Hey, didn't I already free you?
You're in Nasty's world now, Spyro. And you are the dragon that must defeat
him. Didn't I already
bring
free
him
you?
On? I'm ready.
Reach the exit in each of Nasty's lands. Then you can challenge the Nork himself.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna end this one here. Thank you all for watching. Join me next time on Spyro the Dragon as I do Nasty's World. But until then, I am the Dark Seraph, signing off.